All right, so I'm gonna try to make this real quick. All right, I know some of y'all seen my last video, and you know some situations happened, and y'all may have seen me really upset, really sad, and you guys really cheered me up. You know, y'all said some real stuff in the comments. Y'all really had my back too. I appreciate it for real. You know, I'm feeling a lot better. EPO about to drop. I'm finna upload it in a second. So I don't even want to get back on the topic I was talking about. I'm trying to move on from that, but I will say one thing. For some of you guys who were saying, you know, you need a man up and stuff like that. I mean, the thing is, you guys don't know the full story, but I still will take your advice. I am manning up from this situation, but I cannot deny the emotions I was feeling earlier, you know? The thought of having a friend turn on you, have them make videos on you, or dislike your videos, or send people after you know? And yes, I know I was being really emotional, but, you know, you guys. I feel like some of you guys were not putting yourself in my shoes, but you can't really do that because you don't know the full story. You don't know what's actually happening. It's some pretty messed up stuff, but I ain't even gonna get on that topic. But just know that it's not just the dislikes. That's not why I was only upset. I will say that, all right? It's much bigger than that, okay? But anyway, I'm gonna get off this topic. I just want to say thank you all for having my back. I really appreciate it. You guys really showed me that you got my back, and you know. I'm happy, you know. You guys made my day, you know. I feel better, you know. If we get more dislikes, or if they still decide to keep disliking, even after seeing my last video, you know, it's whatever. I'm gonna be honest. I'll still kind of be upset, but you know, I'm gonna try to move past it. And I just gotta realize that there's some really childish people out there that just cannot grow up. And if you're just one of those people, you just really have no life. And I hope you ask yourself, what are you doing with your life? You know, just ask yourself that, because you ain't doing nothing important. You know, if you're just hating on someone for no reason, I mean, what did I ever do to you? But anyway, we're getting off that topic. Just here to let you all know that you know, your boy is doing fine. We back, we finna upload some videos, you know? We finally finna start uploading more, a lot more, you know? It is that time. Get ready for EPO, get ready for Nier Automata, get ready for Berserk, but I will say one final thing, all right? One final thing before I end this video. I need you to listen very closely, all right? Let's just say if someone were to ever get angry at me, and you know, and if something were to ever happen to my channel or anything like that, I'm gonna need you guys to follow me on Twitter. That's the only way you're gonna find out where my next YouTube channel will be at. If something ever happens to this channel, okay? This is very important, all right? You never know what's gonna happen. And you know, you just gotta be careful who you trust. That's all I gotta say. But we gonna think positive vibes, you know. Where if you think positive, you're gonna bring positive towards yourself, you know? So that's what we're gonna do, all right?